Okay, today we have me and two more fuckers. We got one Asrari here and my brother.
I know fucker.
It's a fucker. So
I'm a motherfucker.
Okay. The best part of this gathering is we have two people who have watched Star Wars in the morning. And I'm watching tomorrow. So I have practically two people who are very eager to talk about Star Wars and all the things
this month. I haven't watched.
Barry has cried 5 times.
Yes, I cried 5 times because it's my first time watching a Star Wars movie.
In the cinema.
In the cinema. First time was the dun, 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 dun.
Spoil everything now.
Then the second brother. Then when I saw the X-Wing. Because okay, I had a very I was very small back then. When I watched Star Wars on VCR, I had this pink, I don't know why it's pink, probably it's my sister's one, pink stool or a chair. And I used the chair as an X-Wing fighter. So that was the second time. And the third time was Ray saw a person, then I cried because it's very nice.
So did Ray see his mother?
No.
Did someone's mother die?
Stop it. You have like about 24 hours before your...
No, it's more than 24 hours. 20, let's say it's 27, 28 hours.
Anyway,
do you know where we're going?
Non-spoiler review. What's your verdict? My verdict you're is sincerely
turn right.
I don't care. I can't turn right anymore
because
I'm at the left lane.
Yeah, you're supposed to take the
center. Okay, sorry lah. Alamak. Okay, anyway, my verdict is actually in comparison to episode 1, Phantom Menace.
The best Star Wars.
It should be nine.
In comparison, episode 1. Have you watched episode 1?
Yes.
Just checking. Okay. So,
it should be 9 because okay. Before the movie came out, there was a lot of hype and how they wanted to compare between episode 1 and episode 7. So, in comparison, it should be 9.
I think. He's biased because he's a hardcore Star Wars fan.
Not really hardcore because I can't remember most of the person's name. But
in comparison to episode 1 to me, I'll give it a 7.
7? Just because it's episode 7?
No, it's not. It's just a coincidence. Yeah. 7.
Oh yeah! I cried when I saw the Millennium Falcon.
Oh my god.
Shit. Just told him that there's the Millennium... What?
It's inside the movie trailer! What? Yeah, it is.
It is?
It is.
I actually didn't watch.
No, actually, there's no.
Oh, shit!
I told you!
There was Han Solo and Chewbacca, and then he said, yeah, ni semua betul.
Yalah, it's. There is inside. It's inside the.
Like, the man in fact might be broken. What?
Yeah, broken? When I saw. I didn't say that it was working, what?
I'm trying my best not to spoil it for him, but.
Shit!
Guy.
Yeah. What to do? Life's like that. Who has to wait for
but
like,
I was
two
really
days.
Happy to see Chewbacca. Okay, the thing is... See, unlike most of the bitches who show off their ticket stubs on social media, I got good seats. So I'm gonna have a good time.
I had the best time.
I had the center seat. I don't know why.
Yeah, me too.
Free sitting one, so... I just...
Mine
no one wanted to sit in the mirror and I was like, fuck you, you're there, watch movie before, is it?
Unless
you
do something special lah, sir.
I've done something special in a theater before. I always use my money to watch a movie.
It's something special in the movie. Grooving at movie. But not for a Star Wars movie.
Okay, we don't have enough time. It's gonna be 3 o'clock. What time is it?
I think we gotta get our asses to...
Rattle.
Sorry.
We have to fucking you fucking turn.
Rattle gonna you turn, ah. I'm sorry.
Anything else before we go?
Go where? No!
I don't know.
It's gonna run
where
out.
Where we going for what?
You don't know where we're going.
Today we're going somewhere and
We're not gonna talk.
Where the hell are we going? Seriously?
Okay, the real truth is, we are going to surprise that motherfucker,
the driver.
PS4.
Because it was his birthday.